Ah, fresh. Ooh. Our status. Yo. Aha, aha. This is some Ready Player One shit. I'm having fun, but I'm not. How am I doing? My serotonin need a little booming or a little boosting. I always forget which one. Which one, which one? They keep switching up the definition. Remember R. Kelly? The keys to the ignition, but it was the remix. I know. Currency got a new pilot's eye. It's number four, the trilogy. Give me some of the strangest times of my life. My professional days is just a waste of space on any resume page. So I always go with my CV. It's just two letters. Now let's get back to the lyrics. Minister of information, you account for reflation. I'm probably worth $3 trillion by now, whatever the national debt is. That's razor silly, don't be a clown. Been around this bitch, spherically speaking. The funk I would never fake. I'm not a liar, and I'm not a gossiper. Don't sing in the choir, I won't be your lobster. I will fuck up a sea roast though. Put a little butter sauce on the side. Butterface, just long for the ride. No pictures, please. Don't know why people say that. You're on camera, bro, all the time. Regardless if your device is off or not. Try to tell my son, but he didn't listen. His device is always listening. So why you tripping? The police state? That's great. Everybody got defunded, one way or another, even if it was just air. Well, I guess that's deflated. Time to ventilate it. Buddy said he was so fucked up with anaphylaxis. Almost had to trach himself on the way. Man, I damn near collapsed here in the story. I can't handle medical controversy. I wasn't meant for the Western philosophy. I'm in a toaster oven right now, doing 53 miles an hour, so I'm in a collision, and I need a little Humpty Dumpty type of provision. Fuck it, get me to the nearest trauma center. But other than that, I'm observing the same diet as a Christian scientist. No thanks, I'm not compliant. Might even start a riot. I've been stacking up my armory, looks quite nice. You can smell the powder. When you walk inside, smells like freedom and unsolicited advice. Go ahead and start with the bow action. Gotta teach people, step at a time. One concept builds on the last. These kids these days, they know how to code. They can't wash their ass. Skill sets. I can't divest all the info. It's a DNR or a DNA. Either way, don't say less. Pray more. In the curls. What up, Si? All caps. You can't deny it. I get fly for no fucking reason. Sitting on a tarmac all goddamn evening. I just wanna see the Knicks tip off in the Eastern Coaster, Seaboard, whatever the fuck they call it. I know it's tri-state. It's not finna be no debate. The assignment, me and Django, we finna have a night. Netflix and chill. Every villain gotta eat a meal. It's like you're always looking over your shoulder. With the protagonist and his lawyer, all the law enforcement, and now all the Karens. I swear they be daring. This nigga is hiding in the dark, but I can see his face was illuminated, cause his device gave his location away. You blew your own cover, you dumb motherfucker. Why you wear a t-shirt that's all black? It says police, got a crew cut, and keep his mustache neat. You can't blend in with the drug dealers and the drug users and the hoodlums. People think you're an abuser, but you're not. I'm just a citizen that's overly concerned with my decorum, how I comport myself in the public, motherfucker. I self-medicate for myself. I see some shit sitting in the middle of the street. That's a goddamn dog. You should know better, little fella. Oh, that's Cinnamon. Yeah, the dog's a stripper. Gotta look out. In the future, you're gonna have to ask people, hey, are you a human? And if so, how long you been that way? Transhumanism is a bitch. Or a male, we don't know. God forbid I assume the gender of an android. Whatever happened to Natalie Wood and that last movie she was working on? Food for thought. This is fresh. I'm out. It's 2022. Fuck the formal shit. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you get your booster, stupid.